Hey everybody, welcome back to Looney Tunes World of Mayhem. My little cold is on the mend, so it sounds a little bit better, I hope. Anyway, I wanted to let you know about how far I've gotten into this event that we still have over 8 hours if you're just not watching this video. But yeah, I've had a little success. I wouldn't say I've had a ton of success, but I've had a little. Go over here, and you see that I've completed the granny section of the quest, which has meant that I've have opened Cowgirl Granny. And just this morning, in a previous session, I did open Western type hero. And so what I want to do now is I just want to give you a little flavor of what he plays like. I did go ahead and level him to 35. Hopefully that'll be, you know, you can see that this granny is 1300, and that my Western type hero is somewhere in the 1800s. So I don't know that I'm going to be able to advance very far. I should probably not do that. But I did. I think what I just used is this power fast trigger. You can see what it does. And here we go with this one. And that was, did this. Which is a fairly effective move, I think. And we took her down. Easy. Got some more Mosquito Bendito fragments, which I'm all about. I'd be very surprised if I'm going to be able to get far enough where I can open him, but maybe, I don't know, I'd love to be able to get to where I can complete this, but I don't know that I am. I don't know that I can get my Western type hero, because you can see, well, first of all, you can see that I'm out of stamina, but I do have another stamina box over here that I can open, a free crate. Give me 10 more stamina. And so, yeah, if I could get that to open, if I could get, I don't even, after we get done in here, I'm going to take you and let you know where I am in terms of my advancement towards opening the Mosquito Bendito, or whatever his name is. It's Speedy Gonzales with mask, but it's not Speedy. So, it's just a variation of Speedy. So, yeah, where is it? Where is it real quick? Here. No, we could have just... I didn't have to do this. All I had to do was click on him on the screen. And, yeah, I'm not going to get to him. I only have 25 out of 100 for him. And that's too bad. And you can see, and we'll just dive in and see where I am with Sylvester. I even have, you know, I have 4 of 50. So I don't even think that that I'm going to be opening Sylvester this turn. But I'm thinking they're going to have another, what am I trying to say here? I'm thinking they're going to have another another go run with this, probably sometime. I would say probably in the next 6 months, which would mean September. I would think. I mean, that's just the way I feel about this game. You know, obviously this game hasn't been out officially since like December, but who knows? Who knows what they're gonna do with this game? But I just think that the more tunes you have open now, the easier getting other tunes later is going to be, because that's what we saw from the whole thing with the whole thing where we just went through, where if you had Scarlet Pumpernickel, it was easier to get that done, and it was easier, and you know, obviously if you had Lunar Petunia, it was easier to get that thing done, and obviously, you know, if you had Granny, it was easier to get the Sylvester thing done, and all the stuff like that. And so I'm just looking forward, you know, if they do this in the future, I'll be able to step right in and start on the Sylvester. Hopefully I'll be able to knock out the Granny and Western Type Hero and not have to wait on them, and I can go right after attacking for Sylvester and hopefully, you know, advance after that. But who knows? But yeah, we're just, so, you know, I'm progressing. I'm not, you know, this is going to get me up to 30. If I was able to finish this, it would get me to 45 if I was able to do this whole thing. Which is halfway, but still, it's only halfway. And who knows where I'm going to finish in the, in the tournament. I started off really strong. I spent a lot of my a lot of resources trying to gear up, and I've fallen back significantly since then. I don't know if people just had more resources or people were willing to spend the resources to be able to advance in the tournament, but I was not. But anyway, yeah, you see, we're up to 30 now fragments, and we get some more gold. So I'm really pumped about this. Anyway, guys, I look forward to, you know what I should do? I should probably try to do it real quick. Sorry. This is the thing about, if you're trying to do stuff live, you just realize, oh, I should probably do that. And you realize that you're doing a video and that you didn't think that far ahead, but it shouldn't take me that long. I just want to see if they have a new event that's going to be opening today, after this one goes off, and try to give you some details on that. So, and it's weird because you know, you see, it's weird. I don't know what this is going to be, because you see this event ends in 8 hours 29 minutes, and you can see where I am. You know, I thought at some point I was way higher, and now I've just moved back. So. Yeah, anyway, no, I don't need your stupid notification. So I'm wondering if they're gonna redo this, if they're gonna re-rack this. Because it's only the 15th, and this thing is supposed to, unless it was a typo on the community manager's part, and they're planning an actual St. Patrick's Day event, which I wouldn't be shocked by, but it would be a little misleading since you know, I'm here looking at the page, and it says Western Type Hero from March 11th to March 18th, and it's only the 15th, so what's up with the timer of 8.5 hours left? Don't know. Anyway, guys, if they do come out with a video with a new event, I'll let you know. But I haven't seen anything about it. They haven't updated this announcements page. She could do it, you know, any time now. Yeah, I'm really curious what they're gonna do. Anyway, guys, I want to know how you guys are doing in the Mosquito Bandito event. I know that's probably not how you say it. It's probably, I don't know. Anyway, let me know, did you get Did you get Granny? Did you get Western Type Hero? Have you been able to get Cowboy Sylvester, or have you lucked into getting Mosquito Mandito? Anyway, let me know. I'm gonna go and I'll see you later. Bye.